Right now, he's lining me up. Please move this out of the way. This series is all about, isn't he amazing? It's all about showing off some of the snakes in this world that truly are spectacular. How's that strike?